Hello Windows Universe, in this video we will talk about how to restore a deleted file from recycle bin Windows 10. For a more in-depth look at the topic, we will link an article in the description down below. There are mainly two ways to restore the deleted items. First, open the recycle bin, right-click on it, and click open. Then, just click on the file or files that you want to restore, and right-click and select the restore properties. Now, if you didn't want to right-click, you could just click on the ribbon for recycle bin tools, and you can pick to restore all items, restore the selected items, and you also have the option to empty the recycle bin. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day.